Well, I just had some things to contemplate. He gave me a couple options, and, you know, I think the players know I would never quit or resign, so that wouldn't – I was kidding. With I had four or five of them in my office early day, and they said, yeah, that would have – we would have seen through that in about 30 seconds. But I appreciate, you know, it's a classy move on the organization and Steve's part. Now, this organization's in a good place with Steve. You know, he's going to do, you know, he's always going to be in a competitive mode. And I just hope that I know the players will give the next manager the same respect and chance and honor, just like they did me after Louis, because Louis was and is a really good baseball man. Like I said, I wish I could have got to him before he took the job with the Yankees. I would have all tried to keep him on the staff. But, you know, it's not always fair. And, you know, we should have played better. Simple as that.
Sure. I mean, I feel great physically. You know, actually, it's been a real – I've been very proud to hold this together this year in the clubhouse and things. It's been one of the bigger challenges of my career to really stay on top of things and making sure – you know, with some of the challenges we've had in the past, you know, to be able to keep that from being the focus and as good as y'all are at what you do – you know, to make that not something has been, it's a real tribute to the players, to the leadership, and that's what bodes well for somebody's walking into a great situation here. Right? It's just a few things that will happen. A lot of it just health of the players, and you know, I'll be pulling for them. I can tell you that.